Let's get near this toast, and I'm here hunting a Minotaur. A Labrinth. Okay, so this is the mission where you had to do a bunch of missions for this little boy. And he had us go into this labyrinth. So here I am. In this labyrinth.
This must be Nikios.
Oh, that dude is dead. That dude dead. He got torn in half. Woo. Well, where's the Minotaur? Aw, man. I found him. It's down here. Well, let's try that again. So, what are you doing? Dodging the COVID.
Yeah. The Russian don't get COVID because we drink too much vodka.
Man, these loading screens are long. Alright. Oh man, I'm all the way back here. Okay, well, here's the entrance. I guess I can show you guys the entrance now. I thought I was going to be able to fight the Minotaur. Let me see. Another loading screen. This one's a little bit quicker.
This can't be Minotaur.
Minion. Minion, Minion.
Malaga.
Whoa. It's real. Do you hear that?
The strings we sails used to navigate the labyrinth.
This is yours.
So what happens if you go the other way? Oh, shortcut.
Creature of rage, beast.
Wow. Well, they're dead. This is pretty cool. I thought this area would be bigger, though. Like, this oh, shit.
Argos might want this.
What did I go? This way?
About to find me a Minotaur. Ooh.
Why am I stuck? Can I climb up? No. Okay. So I can't go this way. I can go this way though, yeah? Ooh. Treasure. Bro, I'm lost. The labyrinth, all right. Can't find where I'm going. There we go. This might be the way. Nah, another dead end. Another dead person. Oh, here we go. Maybe I'll fight to get the Minotaur. I bet you then we'll show it and I won't fight it though. What do you think? Holy shnikey. So I am gonna fight him, I guess. What in the crud? Man, I didn't think he was real, bro. Oh man. Oh, he's real. I didn't think he'd be real, bro. I didn't think he'd be real. Woo. I wonder if all the Greek, like, stuff I could fight them, like, Hydras and shit, and, like, the Kraken? I wonder if the Kraken's in here. Oh, man. I wonder if he likes this. Oh, yeah, take that. Take that. Yeah, I need to go back to the daggers. Come on. Yeah. Oh. Oh man, he almost got me right there. He got me. Wow. He's actually pretty tough. He's the toughest enemy I've fought so far. Come on now. Get jiggy with it. And I turn down. It's everybody's favorite uncle. Mr. Minotaur. I think his moves change, like mid-fight. Alright, so when he pounces down like that, I just... Oh, damn. I dodged that. Missed him. Now you gotta... Ah! I'm gonna have to edit this down. Wait, what? There's a mid credit cutscene? Thank you, Majigger. Oh wow. He mad now. Oh, snake. He's on one now. Almost got him. Woo! Almost got him. Come on. Come on, Minotaur. Got him.
I killed the Minotaur. Mother will be so.
Woo! Got him! Woo-hoo! I killed the Minotaur. Yeah, yeah. Mine's gonna be proud. I'm gonna shove it up the bitch's asshole. Yeah! What the heck? What was that? What? So confused. What did that give me? What in the heck? Man. His horn turned into a ball. What? Blew my mind. I don't see the possibilities of this.
Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Argos.
Where's Beta?
I searched the labyrinth.
Aw, man, I don't know.
I
found his ring.
To remember goodbye.
Give him his ring.
Ring? Thank you. Thank you.
I killed the Minotaur. That's even more cool. Man, why are you talking about the Minotaur? Man, I've been like, man, I just killed a Minotaur. Had the most epic battle in my life. But nah.
I don't know these.
Maybe you can figure it out.
Argos.
Remember, you stay out of trouble.
You know I can't promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Misty. Let's go
home. Hey, I got the Minotaur figurehead. Hey. That's cool, man. That's some cool. That's cool, man. Alright, so thanks for tuning in. Got killed this Minotaur. Got his big axe right here. I'm going to use when I'm level 40. One more level. And remember, kid, boys, let's get his toast. Don't forget the buddy of toast. Doses.